Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to completely uninstall Ollama in Windows. So let's get started. First, let's uninstall from control panel. For that, just go to search, type control panel, open it, select programs and click on programs and features. And here, if you just scroll down to O, we will be having Ollama. Right click and select uninstall. Click on yes. This will take some time, just be patient till then. And before doing all these steps, also make sure that you don't have Ollama started. So to stop Ollama, here we will be having this icon, right? You can just click it, and if you have that Ollama, this symbol coming here, you need to just right click and exit it and then try uninstalling it. So now that we have removed from programs and features, there are some folders of Ollama that still exist in our system. We need to also delete that. So for that, go to this PC, then local disk C, and then you need to go to users, your system username, and here we are having the .ollama folder. Delete this, and this is the folder where I'm having the models. So in some cases, we would have changed the default model storage path of Ollama and put it in a custom location. So I will just go to my E drive, and here I'm having the Ollama, inside that I'm having the models. So I can just remove this now. That's it. And now we need to remove this one from environment variable. So for that, go to edit the system environment variables. You can just search that, open environment variables, and here I am having Ollama models. Click it and delete it. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.